Hi friends, I am Prakasham. Welcome to the video how to remove itaskmanager.exe in Win Evolution 7.0.5. Download the ulc_hack.rar in the given download path to your PC or laptop. Don't download in your mobile. Once you downloaded it, unzip the rar file. You have totally 5 files in this same folder. Copy the 5 files alone and paste it to your formatted pen drive. No other files to be in the pen drive. After copying, remove the pen drive from PC and plug the pen drive in Windows Media Navigator 7.0.5. It allows us to start Windows CE. Open the device. Before that, close the itaskmanager.exe. Open device, storage card, select the iTask Manager and delete it. It will ask for the confirmation, give yes. Then go to system, click creboot.exe, remove the pen drive. The Media Navigator will restart without the iTask Manager appears, exe appears in the navigator. Thanks for watching. Like my videos and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Purchase the cables from me for the Media Navigator 7.0.5.